Should I learn Lisp or Python?
Lisp has been around forever. It's older than we are.
So it is obsolete.
Reddit was moved from Lisp to Python a few years ago, and the Lisp programmers took it personally.
I've heard jokes that Lisp programmers are a cult.
They may be, but they've been around longer than Apple. You can find Lisp programmers at the Kennedy Space Center who've been working in Lisp since the moon landing, or maybe the Voyager launch.
There's a massive learning curve with Lisp.
Lisp was designed to be a lightweight text representation of the instruction tree. That's a logic shift for functional and object-oriented ones.
I've heard that Clojure is replacing Lisp.
Lisp is harder to read than Python, but it is more flexible. It even has macros for writing elegant code.
It is so flexible it doesn't distinguish between data and code.
Some people hate how Lisp distributes code in a lot of little functions scattered about. It can take a pound of code to create an ounce of function.
Verbosity is only good when it wins you a spelling bee. It shouldn't apply to code.
Python's easy to read, but it isn't as easy to write.
I heard Python is killing off Lisp.
Python and Ruby have stolen some of the best features in Lisp. Yet Lisp isn't popular.
Lisp is like the Libertarian Party. Only a small minority want to be associated with it, but the major languages keep stealing their best ideas.
The bigger question might be which language prepares you for the workforce. In that regard, you can find more jobs in Python development and higher pay.
I don't see a lot of jobs calling for Python.
They'll reference the framework like Django, and you can get it if your Python can crawl around and rest on it. And Python development jobs pay more, because fewer people know it.
It sounds like I need to learn Python instead of Lisp, though there are a few government computing jobs in Lisp that pay well.
Or you could learn CL Python, an implementation of Python in Common Lisp.
Well, I'm not surprised such a weird mutant exists. I'm not turning into one willingly. I'd learn Haskell first.